how to clear cache of an app on a Samsung Galaxy S4. Let's go back to the home screen by pressing on the home key. Then from here, tap on the menu key at the bottom and choose settings. In settings, tap on the more tab at the top. Then under the device manager, tap on application manager. Then in here, choose an app that you would like to clear the cache. So you can choose any app you like. For instance, if you want to clear the cache on Gmail, tap on that. Then at the bottom, under the cache section, tap on clear cache. So now the cache has been reset back to zero. Then press on the home key to finish. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more video tutorials.